Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept English, Book 1, Lesson 48, Practices and Words. Hope you're gonna enjoy it. Now, 我们先看一组形容词加名词放在一起去学。首先跟我读 fresh， 注意这个小的音标，各位很容易忘，叫做 sh， fresh。其次 egg 鸡蛋，那 fresh 是形容词，叫做新鲜的鸡蛋 fresh egg。 我们拿它去造句，来了，跟我一起读。 Can you take me a fresh egg? 你能给我拿一个新鲜的鸡蛋吗？ Take somebody something， 我们第40课，我没有记错的话，咱们学过，对吧？ OK， 40课，对，40课学的啊。 Can you 一般疑问句， can 提前，43课学的。 Continue说 What is she going to do? 张嘴跟我读。 She is going to send Leo some fresh eggs. Send somebody something. 她打算 be going to do 37课学的，邮寄给 Leo 一些新鲜的鸡蛋。 Very good. 再跟我读一遍这两个单词 fresh eggs。 在这儿我想提一个小点，就是各位注意到，其实我在不停地把我们之前学到的知识点拉到今天来去进行造句，这个也是各位自己课下去造句的时候一个重要的思路，各位要尝试去用，好吧？好，不多说，接下来下一个单词 butter， 加根话音 butter， 黄油。Can you give me some butter, please？ 注意，你看我 butter 没加 s， 提醒了你什么？不可数，对吧？说 What are you going to do？ I'm going to eat some。Butter， 我要吃一些黄油啊，抹在面包上吃 ，of course。好 ，continue， 下一个单词 ，pure，pure，OK，honey，pure，、okay? pure, 纯净的、纯洁的 ，honey 叫做蜂蜜啊，纯净的蜂蜜 ，OK。跟我读 ，There is some pure honey in the kitchen。注意没加 s， 不可数。Is there any pure honey in the house？Pure honey. Continue. Ripe banana. 双元音跟我读一下。I. Ripe. 叫成熟的。那 banana. 吐如就行了。OK. Continue. I want some ripe bananas. 注意 banana 加 s 了。Can I eat a banana? 来，都是我们学过的，对吧？43课 eat 你肯定知道。来，下一个单词跟我读。Jam.果酱 jam， very good。造句 ：Is this jam sweet？ 甜吗 ？Do you like jam？ 我们刚刚学过的47课 ，Do you like？ Continue， 来跟我读 sweet 啊，刚才我们见到了叫甜的形容词 ，orange， 橙子、橘子 ，OK。好，那跟我们一起读，叫做 I don't like sweet orange， 我不喜欢甜橙子。What is she doing? She is eating that sweet orange。 好，她正在吃啊 be doing， 我们31课学的。 Next one， 注意这要浊化，叫做 scotch， 对吧？首音是 s， 第二个音是清辅音，把它浊化成对应的浊辅音啊，Scotch， 苏格兰 whiskey，OK，、okay? 苏格兰威士忌。跟我造句，张嘴跟我读 ：Do you like Scotch whiskey? What is he going to do? 他要干嘛去啊 ？He is going to drink the Scotch whiskey， 或者是 some Scotch whiskey。OK， next one。Can you drink the Scotch whiskey? 你能喝苏格兰威士忌吗？Very good. Next one, choice. 注意这个小的音标 ，ch, choice. Apple, a choice, 形容词，优选的、优质的。Apple, 苹果啊，优选、优质的苹果。跟我读 ，Do you want a choice apple? What is she doing? What is she doing? She is washing the choice apple.She's washing the choice apple. Very good. What is she going to do? 对吧？她正在洗，那她打算去干嘛？She is going to eat it. 注意一个小点，我们在这儿有一个连读，可以读成 eat，没问题，别人能听懂啊。但是别人可能不会这么读，尤其是英语是母语的人，他可能会读的是 eat it，eat it，eat it，而不是 eat it。OK，eat it，very good，continue，跟我读 wine，红酒，对吧？wine，酒，你猜它可数不可数？对吧？milk，water 不可数，你猜它可数不可数？来了，Do you like wine？No, I don't. What are they going to do? They are going to drink some wine. 你看到答案了，可数不可数？没加 s，不可数。OK，continue next one. Beer，啤酒啊，不可数啊。来，Do you like beer？张嘴跟我读。Yes, I do. What is he doing? He is drinking beer. Very good. Next one. Black. Board，OK，、okay? 这实际上是两个单词，black 黑色的，board 板子，黑色的板子，啊，黑板。跟我读，What is he doing？He is writing on the blackboard. Continue. Can you write it on the blackboard？你能把它写在黑板上吗？注意一个小的介词 on。Where can I write it？On the blackboard，对吧？好，接下来呢，我们不是单词了。刚才单词过去一遍，但每个单词我也给各位造句了。接下来我们进行一些比较快速的口语练习。我张嘴，您张嘴，跟我一起读就行了。来了，Do you like eggs? Yes, I do. I like eggs, but I don't want one. Do you like butter? Yes, I do. I like butter, but I don't want any. 注意一个小点，上一个是 I don't want one，这一个是 I don't want any，区别是什么？one 一个可数嘛，我不想要任何不可数，对吧？Butter 不可数。Continue，honey 蜂蜜。Do you like honey？张嘴。Yes, I do. I like honey, but I don't want any. Continue，bananas。Do you like bananas？你喜欢香蕉吗？Yes, I do. 是的，我喜欢。I like bananas. 我喜欢香蕉，but I don't want one. 但我不想要一个啊。我喜欢，但我现在不想要。Continue. Jam. Do you like jam? Yes, I do. I like jam, but I don't want any. Continue. Oranges. 橙子。Do you like oranges? Yes, I do. I like oranges, but I don't want one. Continue. Ice cream. Do you like ice cream? Yes, I do. I like ice cream, but I don't want one. Continue. Whiskey. Do you like whiskey? Yes, I do. I like whiskey, but I don't want any. Continue. Apples. Do you like apples? Yes, I do. I like apples, but I don't want any. Wine. Do you like wine? Yes, I do. I like wine, but I don't want any. Biscuits. 饼干. Do you like biscuits? Yes, I do. I like biscuits, but I don't want any. Beer, 啤酒。Do you like beer? Yes, I do. I like beer, but I don't want any. OK，recap，本课我们关键练习的还是一般现在时 do，但同时我在第一个单词以及我们其实大多数单词的时候，我都给各位灌入了一个思路啊，传授了一个思啊，叫分享了吧，一个思路，就是你要结合之前的。各种大的句型，各位一定要去整理一下，看一下本课讲作业，绿皮书48课写作练习，各位可以完成了，给自己讲解一遍今天的核心知识点。 那如果各位喜欢我们的课程呢，欢迎大家关注、订阅、一键三连，并分享给那些需要的朋友。最后，我们再来看一句名人名言：“The present was an egg laid by the past, and that had the future inside its shell.” See you next time.